make you president.
Well, maybe it's because I can recite all 50 states in a quarter of a second.